guys, welkom in Sunday Coffee with Domisha. So today I will talk about cat or dog. What is better? I wanted dog a long time, because when I was a child, my father bought a Dalmatian and we called him Cassius. We were living in the center of Prague. We're in flat, and Dalmatian is very big dog, so my mother said that it will be better if Cassie will be in some garden and some house with garden, so we have to leave him, and we gave him my aunt, and he lived there so many years. I wanted every second Christmas I want dog again, but my mother said that it is not possible because we were still living in flat. So then we decided that we will buy small little dog, for example Yorkshire. Then my mother said, after you will be on the university, after in our flat we will not have carpets and lot of excuses. Then it happened, and one day she decided that we will have a little Samuel. We picked up him, and then he lived with us, and it was awesome because Yorkshire is something similar like cat, because he has his own litter box. So when we was tired or when cold outside, and Samuel doesn't want to go outside, so we stayed home, and he did peeing and pooping in the litter box. So that was cool. And then we moved to new house with my mother with garden, so it was cool for Samuel too. Then when I decided to move from this big house again back to Prague, I wanted that I want Samuel in my new flat and house, but my ex-boyfriend don't want to have dog because he didn't like pets, so that's why I decided that Samuel will stay with my mother. And then when I moved with Eric, he can live with us, but mother said no, Samuel should stay here in the garden. So that's why. Hey, and guys, he is alive, don't worry, he's alive, because a lot wrote me a lot of messages about what happened with Samuel, because you saw him in prank, what Eric did on me. Awful prank, bad prank, but don't worry, Samuel is still alive, but he's living with my mother because of garden and house, and because he's happy there, and we didn't have time for walking with him, so that's why we decided bought cat. Actually, when we were thinking about some pet, I want dog again. I want mops, this one, this is just amazing dog, I think. But when we will have a dog, we should go three times outside with him. And what about our traveling? It will be hard for him. And so that's why Eric choose cat. I was worried about this because cats are a little bit complicated more than dogs, because some cats are just crazy and angry for everybody, and so and I don't like so many cats, so that's why I wasn't so happy with this decision. But Eric found that Frankie is perfect type of cat. It's a Burmila, and that he will follow you, he will be nice, not too angry. Oh my gosh, look at him, he's so cute. He's like my little baby now. So we decided to bought this special Burmela cat, and I think that he is just amazing. He is nice, he is so friendly to everybody who came to our house. It's just perfect. Sometimes he's a little bit little crazy, but he is still kitty, you know, so that's why he is crazy. But I like him so much, and I'm very happy for him. It's cool that he can stay here alone all day and nothing happened. He has his litter box and he can be here alone, so that's perfect because of our traveling. But now we are home because I'm pregnant and we will be here with baby. I'm a little bit worried about what will happen with after baby will here with us, because maybe will be pranky, a little bit jealous. I don't know. I'm curious about that, but little worried, you know. And one more thing, my mother and her husband Thomas, they are leaving this winter to Australia, to my stepbrother, and Samuel will be here with me. So it will be awesome, and you will see in our vlog, of course, because I think that it will be a little bit interesting, because Frankie didn't see Samuel or any dog. I think that Samuel never saw some cat, so it will be, I think, funny. And maybe a little bit, I will be a little bit nervous about that. Samuel will be here with us in December for 3 weeks, so it will be fun. So excited to have Samuel again here, of course, but with Pranky, two boys here, cat and dog. So we will see cat versus dog in December. So it will be cool. So I cannot say that I'm just, you know, dog person or cat person. I had dog and now I have cat, and a cat is perfect because of your time. And if you have garden and time for your pet, so I think that dog is perfect too. You have to be careful about cat, because some cats are you should choose some cat which can be nice, for example Burmela type, and he is just amazing, this white color. I love it. So guys, that was today my topic about pets. Write me in comment section below which pet you prefer. If you are dog person or cat person, just write me. I'm so curious about your opinion. So don't forget that life is better with smile, and don't forget, of course, that I love you. And look at Pranky. What are you doing? He saw outside some bird. It's funny, and I will show you his place. He likes it so much here because he is playing here. What are you doing? And checking outside birds and a lot of things out there, right? Alright guys, so thank you so much for watching. We will see you tomorrow on Pregnant Monday, and I love you. Bye! Pregnant, how my baby look like. They are also baby names, so you can see it. I like these pictures about my body, how it looks like.